All right, then. You know what? Let us not go any further with that.
I'll leave it there. Well, I just want them to know, Mr. Prime Minister, we're here at 99.1 FM. We stand for truth, truth to power. We stand for justice. We stand for equity. We stand for equal rights and justice. And we're not intimidated by Harold Lovell, not Charles Tabor.